Yep. Excellent, excellent coach. Nah, this is, I learned this one from him, out of his book. This is good. It's very similar to what you're already doing. We just added the pull-up at the top. Yeah, there you go. That's what I say, don't go too heavy on this one. Yeah, this one, I learned this one from Bud Jeffries, the strong man.
Yeah.
He actually,
there you go. That's
like, there's
a lot of protein. Pretty good food overall. I just say, if you don't do too many of them in a day, like any other food. There you go, man. Good job. There you go, Dave. Now make sure you get the slack out of the band this time. It should have tension on it while your hand is back. Yeah, come on out a little further there, brother. When you get in the cock position, it should still be tight. Yeah, Dave Schmitz came up with this one. He's a really good coach. I think the best. That's a lot better right there.
Good job.
Okay.
Close that out.
Now you can be explosive on these movements here, Dave. There you go. Good. That's the way. Jump right in the next exercise. Okay. Kevin, Bill.